Is in Ntoroko district crying foul over an outbreak of foot and mouth disease in the district. Many say the Congolese refugees who came to Uganda fleeing unrest in the Democratic Republic of Congo came with over 2,700 heads of cattle that were infested with the foot and mouth disease. Let's have the details.
Patrick Businja, the district production officer, says the flooding of Congolese asylum seekers with their livestock in June escalated the spread of foot and mouth disease in the district.
Towards the end of June, then the killing were increased and very many people had to come. So they ran with their cattle. They have relatives to this side. The cattle, many of them were infected with the FMD, foot and mouth disease. So the cases increased. And even the pressure on land, on the pasture for our cattle also increased. And they had to move. The first affected part was Weramule, a stretch along River Semuliki, up down to River Sengo.
Williams Kasoro, the Ntoroko district chairperson, blames it on lack of an animal holding ground in the district.
Making an appeal to Office of the Prime Minister and partners, if there is any funding to that effort, they can help us, because really we need around 300 acres or even 100 acres if we can procure, and an acre of land may go like for 2 million in our villages, so that roughly translates to around 300 million, or if you get that, you can buy a piece of land. We can buy.
Due to the increased spread of foot and mouth disease, the district has imposed an animal quarantine in the district. To avoid a total breakdown of the district economy during the animal quarantine period, Businja revealed that animal traders with trucks will be allowed into the district.
This is a problem already in this district, and the federal department has imposed a quarantine on our livestock. So we're trying to battle the foot and mouth disease. We have reported to government, the veterinary officers have reported to the commissioner. I also wrote to the Minister for Agriculture and Industrial Fisheries.
The central government has, according to district authorities, promised to avail FMD vaccination.
Relatives. So the as the pressure increased now, we made to devise means. We made a quick report to Commissioner Livestock Animal Health of this first case. But then as cases increased to 2 to 3, we had to call in a quarantine and then contain these people. But of course, in a day or two, over 2,700 heads of cattle were already recorded. And we believe there are many, because they would come even in 8. You get? They would come even in 8 and then get accommodated in relatives, get absorbed back. Some of them were returnees.
Colvas Biaruhanga, a farmer, told the news that he has started losing some of his livestock to the disease. Story by Roger Sunday for the news in Ntoroko.